today. Everyone is looking so beautiful, especially her. She looks wonderful for 40-year-old. Happy birthday, sis. You deserve it. Before we start, we're going to pray. So if everybody could please stand on your feet as we pray. If you can close your eyes for me, please. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for making it possible for our sister to see this day. Not everybody lives to see their 40th birthday. Some people are in hospitals on their 40th birthdays. Some people even die before this day. But it's by your grace and by your honor, our dear sister is here. And we are happy to come and celebrate this day with her. And because of that, we give you glory, we give you honor, we bless your holy name. Father, we thank you for making this day a success. Even though we haven't finished, we know it's going to be a successful and wonderful day. And we thank you for each and every soul that is here. We commit those who are on the way coming into your hands. We soak them in the blood of Jesus. We pray that you will protect and bring them here safely, that we all have a safe and wonderful day. And after, we give you all the glory. We pray that when we're leaving, you cover each one of us with the blood of Jesus and you take us home safely. And that nobody will come and say that because of our sister's birthday, this happened to me. But everybody will go home with happiness, with joy, and with a good celebration of her day. We thank you and we bless your holy name. We commit the food we're going to eat, the drinks, everything into the blood of Jesus. We pray that you protect the food with your blood. Anything that is not from you, Lord, we pray that you sanctify with the blood of Jesus. We pray that you bless everything that we're going to do. And in the end, we give you the glory. We thank you and we bless your holy name in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much.
Let's start
The food is ready. You know, veganists are very bad with our timing. I'm number one, so I don't blame anyone. So the food is ready. If you, I don't know if you're gonna go table by table, if you're ready to eat, you can get up. And you can save yourself. It's a buffet, so you're welcome to get up and get whatever you want and enjoy yourself. And the drinks will come. Enjoy the food.
Yeah.
Between two feet and a door, in one day, thousand years, I am poor. Thank you.
But before we go on the floor, we have to get the birthday girl on the floor first. So, girl, stop eating. It's time to open your floor for everyone to join. It's your day, and we have to celebrate you. We can't celebrate ourselves. So, please, what song do you want?
I want to give it up. She talks out. She wants. I want to worship you for so long. Thank you. Yeah. I'm not gonna lie.
She goes. Let your favor lead her wherever she goes. And may your protection cover her in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, we thank you and we bless you for bringing us this far.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Now we're going to cut the cake. I know she's too old, but we're still going to sing happy birthday. So, one, two.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Faustina. Happy birthday to you.
Hip, hip,
hooray!
Hip, hooray! Hip, hip,
hooray!
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, sitting down in front of us. We are all going to sit down and watch it. We will sit for a bit, just for her to go to bed, and then we will join her.
Ah, what's
after
that?
What's the
Oh, yeah.
chick here from. Maybe the worst place is my contacts. Freeze, baby cheese, oh gosh. Hey, honey, baby, boom, it's a hunka. But they came from South Africa. Cause I didn't say we shall remember. But now we're in the middle now, it's my blind. And then, so my children was my bad. So I didn't have a best 6 months. And me, we have a big crash, so it's winter. But we had a change, you know.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Come on. I will get that tomorrow.